What's up? What's good? Y'all already know I'm from the hood. The reactions don't stop today, bro. The reactions keep coming up. So today I'll be reacting to this rap prank on wife. She freaks out. This is by Damien and Bianca. So let's get to the video. Y'all already know.
Guys, welcome to the vlog. How you guys doing? I'm not doing that well. I got woken up today from some screams, and I came to the room. My mom is here with my sisters and stuff, and my beautiful wife Bianca. Say good morning to the vlog.
Good morning.
What up, Kai? Look at them over there. Sister DJ. Wait, hey. So what happened was, guys, they pranked Bianca with a rat?
I don't know what that thing is.
What is this?
A guinea
pig? A rat or something? Why you stop recording?
Because I'm trying to.
My mom was vlogging for her channel. Her channel is called, what's your channel? Stephanie Harris?
Yeah, Stephanie Harris.
And I woke up to this. Look at this, guys. They tore up our whole living room. This is a prank that's failed. Look at that! What is that? It's on our blankets and pillows, yo.
It's not gonna hurt it,
bro.
You can't do that.
What you?
Yo,
they got my pants all leaning up, man. From over here. There we go. Oh, grab it. Oh, y'all can't grab it. They scared, yo. Y'all scared to grab it. Dang, Mimi, what happened to your hair?
The hamster did it.
The who?
The hamster.
It's a guinea pig.
Y'all play too much.
It's over there.
Y'all woke me up this morning screaming, talking about I was a rat in the living room.
For real.
So they pranked you with this?
They try to prank you too, but
y'all trying to prank me?
Yeah. Where'd you guys get it? When'd you guys get it? Yesterday?
Yesterday.
Today.
So is this a guinea pig or is, you said I heard somebody you screaming a rat this morning?
That's what I thought it was when I seen it.
Alright, right here in the middle.
Daniel, what's the couch up?
I'm gonna do it now.
Oh, she said she gonna do it.
Daniel,
she's strong. Put your mama strong.
Get it, hurry up, me. It's gonna go in the room! Hey, it's in the corner now. I see it.
Alright,
it's trapped.
It likes to hide.
Hurry up,
Mimi. I know.
I'm gonna take it back.
No!
For real.
It's in that corner right there.
Right here?
Yeah, to the left. Yep. Behind the box. You see it?
It can't go nowhere.
Yep, he's trapped.
Dang, to all that.
It can't go nowhere.
Well, grab it then.
The thing goes.
Hold up. We need some UD. Y'all messed up our whole living room. That's crazy.
No,
straighten
it up. Did she get it?
You got it?
Okay, yeah. Now it's time to leave it.
Okay.
It's all that for real.
You want to go upstairs?
So that right there.
Well, you guys, I pranked myself like you said.
No, y'all pranked Bianca. Y'all ain't pranked me. Y'all pranked Bianca.
Bianca called it out.
Maybe it's a female.
It's a female?
Yeah, female. Where Bianca?
What in the world?
It's a guinea pig. Her name's Butterscotch.
Y'all named her that or that? That was already her name.
We named her.
Got some long nails.
You got cut her nails.
She gonna get lost for real in your house.
No.
She's gonna be in a
cage.
Nah, y'all gonna pull her out.
No.
DJ was scared.
Yeah.
Put it up to DJ. See what DJ do.
It's scary.
It's alright, DJ.
Touch it, DJ.
Oh yeah, he need to stay away from that.
Yep, we got to keep her in a box for 24 hours. I mean, in a cage for 24 hours.
Why?
Because, for she get used to it.
Like the atmosphere.
Yeah, is she we had up there.
Yeah, I'm sorry, y'all, but let's go. I'm back in it.
Can they have kids?
Yeah. We got to get a boy. We're going to have boys right now.
Bianca, you might as well hold it. Hey, we need a thumbnail. You might as well hold it, B.
You want a real one?
Hey.
Over there.
Hey, we need a
scary.
My bad. Whatever. She better represent that day.
Represent what day?
Please, stop. Get back.
Oh, please. Do it even.
It's up to you.
Hey, that's my clothes, though.
Put that box down. Silly.
I'm gonna put them in the box. Put it in the box. Yeah.
Y'all got a case down there for it?
No.
It's gonna eat y'all.
Get off the table. What you scared for?
That's a wrap.
That was a good one.
That'd be exaggerating.
You didn't know she's scared of animals like that?
She's not scared of animals. She just
exaggerating. I am not.
We seen that stuff at the store all the time.
Yeah, I'm a DJ.
Y'all got DJ scared? I got the whole family.
It's
time to get her.
Give it to your brother.
Your brother, get her. Your brother, get her, Minnie.
Stop! Give it to Danny or Danny and hold
her. I got the camera.
No, you got one hand.
See?
Yo, you gonna throw my clothes?
I don't care.
She gonna throw my box of clothes now? Ooh, no, I'm not scared of it.
Yes, it is.
Oh,
you're shaking, it's scared.
Yes, and we just got her.
Put her back in the cage.
Oh, now DJ want to touch.
Oh, see DJ, because he saw you. Oh,
no.
He said, introduce.
Hi.
DJ be following his dad.
He's trying to pinch it.
Don't pinch you like that.
Your turn, B. No. You gotta pet it.
No, I don't.
It's soft.
Come on.
It's
get
soft.
Out of here, please.
I thought you were gonna put it up, Mimi.
You want me to?
Come on.
Go give me the bag.
Go got this big mess up. Alright, go give me the bag. Come on. Give me the box. You think it was a good one up?
Yeah, that was
good. You are scary. Shut the
hell.
It's like she's
Team Mama.
No, it's
Team
not.
Mama.
No, it's not.
The Harris family.
No.
The Harris family.
Not just some harsh stuff, man.
Well, you know, we gotta keep it real. I'll get it down dirt.
Dang. You didn't mess up the boy clothes.
I'm sorry. Yeah. When that thing get out of here, I'll get
a full. It's not here no more.
It's not here no more.
That thing would.
I'm not watching it. I might watch it later, but not right now. So thumbs up if y'all like that video. And I'm out. Easy as that. Peace.